Okay, guys, as you watched in the last episode, we got ourselves a little toy to play with today, and this toy is going to be fun to play with. As long as you can keep it in high quality, we should be good. Right now, we're in the escapee, the police, so it's, I'm going to start running, because they're coming. Make sure I can get far. This guy's coming up here. I don't like that. He's coming up here to me. Okay, never mind. They're gone. Go safety, McWavy. Don't mind Trevor Phillips. He's just a handful in disguise. For my entertainment, for all the other see. What Trevor Phillips can do when he can be free. I love my disguise. Ooms. Talk your horn, Trev. Hear me. Okay, this guy's running home. What? I don't have my sirens on. No, I have my sirens on. Come here. I'm gonna give you a handful! Oh, please don't come to this vehicle. I'm really slow. And I'm driving a really slow vehicle with a fast vehicle in front of my face. Oh, not no more. Come on, boy. Come on. Oh, I'd love to shove him off the mountain. I'd love to see that. Sam! Are you that dumb? My sirens are making people stop, which is kind of giving him an obstacle. Fuzz, but it's also giving me an obstacle. Back here! The po-po ain't done with you. Come on! Aw, oh, pretty good skim in the face. Oh man, we're going off-road now. I'll meet you up there. Yeah, just keep driving. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Oh, sorry, sir. I got to put on my lights. Ah! Cars are just stopping my face. Not very helpful. Suspect up here. Turn on my lights. Suspect's up ahead!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I see our suspect. He's getting away. Oh man, he's really getting far. Come on, slow little van! Come on, hurry up for me, please! I kinda gotta catch this guy before he just starts running away. I can't see nothing anymore. I think he went this way. Sorry. If I hit you, I'm sorry. But I'm trying to find my suspect. Okay. Our suspect's definitely gone. But let's make a new one.
Can't believe this shit. See me.
Okay, we got a new suspect. He's definitely not. Yes, keep. What are you doing?
Fool, you're a blind fucking fool.
Come on, what the heck? Drive, boy. Oh, just keep going. Thank you. Now I'm gonna turn on my lights. I had the right to, and you're a little fast, but I can be a doobie! I got him. He's dead. Look at your front end, dude. It looks terrible. Like your mom. I know it's kind of mean, the roast of dead body, but come on. Ooh, he'd be a good target. Yeah, they don't know who I am, so BOOM!
That is beyond annoying.
Now. You need to be taught some spells.
Sorry.
What I thought. This car is gonna be good. I feel it in my bones. Run, little dares. What are you doing? What are you doing? He actually thinks I'm pulling him over. I guess I'm gonna have to save this one for the next episode. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.